Hello everyone and welcome to Tuesday. I'm back here in the Mission Monday world. We're gonna get started because I don't want to waste any time. We got some stuff to do today. Again, this is recorded like a good couple weeks before it'll come out, but you know, I'm way ahead and I'm happy about that. So we're gonna get right on into it. So last episode, I had finished upgrading my jetpack to the vibrant one with the armor on it, with the dark helm, dark leggings, and dark boots. I had all this stuff already in my inventory. You've seen it before. It's blah 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 blah. In between episodes, as you'll see now, I started upgrading and modifying my modular power suit thing with all the different stuff on it. And I tried to make I'm trying to do stuff while I'm editing and other things. I upgraded it pretty good, to the point where I was fully protected and everything was working just fine, but it kind of got to the point where, like, I would charge it and then it would immediately lose power. So I would charge it completely and then immediately upon putting the armor on, it would just lose all the power in it, like, in half a second. So I had to undo everything I did and then redo it again, and we are where we are today. So I'm here. You'll notice the lightsaber forge is here. I've got a little mysterious chest here. I've got this crafting table, which really doesn't do anything, but I keep it here just for safekeeping. It's part of the god armor or god weapons or whatever mod. I wanted that for the battle with Monday or whatever. I don't know. We'll catch him at some point, but I went out and searched in some dungeons, and I was able to find the rest of the stuff that was needed for the lightsaber, and I think I'm ready to build it. And then you'll also see I have the modular power suit stuff and armor here. So I'll go ahead and put these where they were in my inventory before I started the episode. The power fist, it's got the little charge up plasma ball thing, pew, and it just goes forever, or not forever, but it'll stop somewhere. I'm not sure where though. Yeah, and then the helmet, I didn't really do much to the helmet just because, here, I'll go ahead and take all this off. I didn't really do much to the helmet just because if I put night vision on there, then one, it would just be kind of dumb for me. I mean, on the helmet, I do have the solar energy thing, but it wouldn't make sense to me if I had night vision just because, just because it would ruin, like, the atmospheric look of everything, like, the whole everything. I've already lit everything up, so, yeah, I wouldn't really need it. But, oh, jeez, put that on. that was almost bad. You could see over in this, like, part of the screen, the heat was going up by quite a lot because the helmet was generating power, but it was heating up. Like, you can see, it's just heating up quite a lot. And then once it heats up all the way, I start to die. So I guess that's big reveal time. I made the modular power suit armor stuff, and it works pretty dang well, if I must say so myself. I've been using it a lot. It doesn't provide a lot of armor, as you can see. Doesn't provide a lot of that, but it's still good, so I'm using it for, like, getting around and stuff. But if I need, like, an actual armor, like a way to have armor, then I'm going to use the red matter like gem armor, which I will make at some point off cam, because you've also seen that on my channel. And yada yada yada, we are getting right into the lightsaber, because I've been so excited about this. You don't even know. So we're just gonna go ahead and put all the ingredients in here. I've gotten everything to my liking, so we'll just go ahead and put these in. I believe I have them all in the correct order. Yeah, and there it is, the basic example of what my lightsaber will look like. It only has 8 attack damage, and the poking stick has 9001. But I mean, it's a lightsaber. You gotta enjoy the aspect of it. Like, look how, I mean, you can see how small it is in my hand, but wham, that's pretty cool. Got a lightsaber now. And apparently, I'm supposed to be, wait, hold on. What if I did that? Oh, that's weird. Oh, that's weird. I'm like stabbing myself with it. Loud. That is very loud. Okay. Yeah, so now we have a lightsaber. That's pretty cool. What else was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I didn't show this off. We've made, in our progression of our castle, we've had the castle which made ancient warfare stuff like this, and the windmill and the people down here. I haven't made any new people, just because I haven't really thought about it. But I'm thinking next episode we'll have a training session where we'll train our army just to make it so we don't get like attacked randomly by Monday or whatever. We're just ready at all times. But yeah, we'll have a lot of these more generic soldiers over here, and that will be good. I moved the AT-ST up here, just because I liked it being like on the windmill. So that's cool. And then over here I made a better power generation system using biodiesel. Basically what happens is the apples are put into the squeezer, I think this is, and that makes ethanol. And then over here, hemp seeds are put into the fermenter, I believe, and that makes plant oil. And both of those go into this machine, where they make biodiesel. Excuse me. They make biodiesel, which is right there. And then that gets pumped into these diesel generators, and they make power that goes into our one little capacitor over there, which is another thing of what I wanted to do this episode. I wanted to make a bigger capacitor, because this one is not holding enough. Like, all that biodiesel is just not going to any use. We have infinite of it, so we should have infinite power, you would think. So I'm just going to go ahead and make more of these capacitors and put them up in here. You'll see on the inside we have the compressed crafting table, just because I thought they looked cool, and then the modular power suits, tinker table stuff. And I think you'll notice that I made it so that my helmet was non-visible, just because I like that, and I like to see my face or my bag or whatever. So we're gonna have some working stations and stuff down here, and then we'll have up here, we will have the capacitors, like right, like a big just capacitor right here, I think. But we'll need the better capacitor, so let's go ahead and get on to working on that, and then I'll be good. So if we just type in capacitor, we can see that immersive engineering has some, but I really think that I would rather have these, because you can stack these. Like, look at that. A basic capacitor can hold 1 million, but in the immersive engineering, this one can hold 4 million, and it's the high voltage capacitor, and you can't stack these. So I'm gonna make the highest tier capacitor, which is the vibrant capacitor, which can hold 25 million. Upon stacking them, you can hold even more. So yeah, I think I'll do that. And these are EMCable, so that's gonna be even better. It really isn't even that hard. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make this octatic, vibrant crystal, and electrical steel. I believe we have all of that in here, except for the vibrant crystal. So let's go ahead and get that out of here. Yeah, vibrant crystal, and we can go ahead and make one of these higher tier. Pretty sure I did that wrong. Higher tier capacitor banks. Vibrant capacitor bank. And then we learn that into here. And we can search for it. Yep, there it is. And we can make a big one of these. Oh man, that's gonna be good. We're gonna have a lot of power now. I think I'll connect it like through the building and like across like a wire or something. Maybe even a conduit, but you never know. Alright, so let's get some cobblestone just for a building material. I think I want it to be about that high above the head. Okay, now I can see it if we back up. How much does this hold? Here we go. Okay, so I guess that was kind of a giveaway, but 16 billion RF is what we can hold right now. That's pretty good, I'd say. Yeah, I may need to transfer all of this power through conduits instead, but that's pretty dang powerful. Let's just get all this cobblestone, throw it back in here. We can throw this in here too. I don't care about it charging up again. Throw all these in here, and we're back to having a pretty clean inventory. Jeez, so much freaking power. You don't even know. All right. Let's just get some of these LV connector things. I don't know. Ow. I forgot about this, the crusher. If you stand in it, you get hurt. So let's just go by the get healed by the body stone or whatever it is. Hold on. What? Okay, yeah. I was gonna do this. Alright, now we can take power out of this and move it somewhere else. Just hop up here. Alright, connect that to that. Hop up here in this window. Hop up, do that. Connect that to the that. Do one on the side there. Do one on this side. Do one on this side. Connect all these. Yep. There we go. Oh, a little bit of lag there. We'll break in through this block. All right. Come on. Come on. Ah, there we go. Put that there. Bring this out to this one. Can we put this block back? Yes, we can, and that doesn't interfere with the wiring, so that's gonna be good. Connect this to, I don't think that'll connect. Yeah, it's not gonna connect. So I'll connect this one to that one. Jeez, sometimes I wish I wasn't so fast. Alright, and then that one. Oh, that's not gonna connect either. That one can connect to this one. And then this one can connect to that one. Yep, cool. Now, is this getting power? That's the question. Is that actually getting power? Yes, it is. Okay. But it looks like it's going pretty slow. That's fine. Because I don't want it going too fast. Like, too ridiculously fast. Because look how much we already have in there. That's just pretty insane. So now, what I think I'm going to do is work on these solar panels. Because these are really freaking good. You see how much they have, and then that'll just expand upon the aspect of clean energy here at the Tuesday base, because this is kind of clean. I'm turning apples into biodiesel. You can hear the slight hum of the generator, but I mean, if I take this out, it just gets like 10 times louder. And there we go. So that's why I have that there, because it's really freaking loud. Yeah, so let's go ahead and work on those solar panels. Where is it? This one. We need mirrors, planks, and redstone. So let's go ahead and get the redstone. I only need one because I can EMC it from there. That's good. Put those there. And then how do I get a mirror? How do I get mirror? Oh, that's just glass and an iron. Where's my iron? Here's one. Is there glass in here too? There's fused quartz glass. Does that work? Nope, doesn't work. I can just get some out of here. It's fine. Glass. I believe I'll need a lot more glass, so I'll just keep it in my inventory. Two mirrors? What? wrong button. Mirror. Yep, three is all I need. Then we can go like that. Make a solar panel. And it's only the tier one, but it'll do for now. Last tier of solar panel already. Man, doesn't that feel good? How quick and easy that can go. Alright, so for these, this solar panel is going to be hooked up directly to the capacitor via energy conduits poking into the side here. Did that? No, it didn't. Okay. Alright. We'll go in here. Get some more of these. Because it's easy now. That's a lot of power right there, man. Energy conduit. Which one is the best one? I'm pretty sure it was the green ones. Enhanced, Ender, and then regular. I assume the one with the highest EMC, so I'll just get this one. I'll put this back into here because I don't need that. Energy conduit. Bring this out here. We can put this back. And then just lay down some solar panels, I guess. Yeah. Let me get some building materials. That's good. Easy. It's not very easy to fly with this jetpack, I will say. Or not very easy to hover, so I'll just be using cobblestone to have building material on. Place down a little too many. And then have them running out like this. Can I stand on these? Yeah, I can. Okay. Oh, wrong. Alright. We'll bring it out again, like so. Let's bring it out one more. Oh, wait, can I get a wand for this? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, well. Enough said. I'll just place them down one by one in a painstaking little way. Just have a little array of solar panels branching off of the building here. Not much, just some solar panels. Oh my gosh, stop placing them wrong. Making some power. Boys doing work. Or at least just one. Cause it's me. Yep, that's doing good. These solar panels are good, cause I mean, you see they tile together, so that's pretty freaking cool. Oh, I fell through somehow. It's like placing slabs. It's just kind of easy. Wait, hold on, I'll just do that. Make it easier. Ooh. This is kind of outdated by the time this episode comes out, but our band did our first performance for a football game the other day. And that was pretty fun. I can see, I think that, yeah, the sun's coming up, so these solar panels should be going to work now. I may even branch it off onto the other side, too. Let's go ahead and get rid of this cobblestone. This is going to be a lot of power. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. What should I do with it? I could get some turrets. I could go into Draconic Evolution. There's a lot of stuff I could do. We'll just have to see as time goes along what I want to do. But next episode, I know I want to... that's pretty cool. Next episode, I know I'm going to want to, come on, okay, there you go. Now, how much is it getting? Plus 20,000 per tick. That is, yes, that is good. This is, holy goodness. dang. I don't even need to add another layer of solar panels. That'll just cover us for the rest of the forever. I mean, this is just one layer, and I still have all of these. I don't know if I want to keep making solar panels. Put these back into here, get the EMC back up. Actually, we can just... This has been running for a while. I want to see how much is in here. Alright. Not too much, but not too less. Or not too little. Yeah, that... Oh, sorry. Hit the mic again. Um, Yeah, I guess, I mean, this episode has been pretty short, so let's just go ahead and work on some turrets, and we can line them up on the wall here. Get them sorted out. Let's work on some turrets. At modular, turret. Yeah, I think, yeah, okay. Is that a monster right here? Perfect. Oh, he gave me a head. Oh, jeez. I can't EMC that, though. Too bad. So sad. Oh, well. We'll have turrets on this side, then we have our guards on that side of the wall. I don't want the turrets over on this side, because they'll shoot the... the guards over here, so... I'll just leave them over here. Alright, so where do we start? I guess with this one, but I already have that in here. So turret, yeah. Turret base tier 1 and turret disposable item turret. Accuracy low, ammo type any block / item. Base minimum tier turret base 1. Yada yada yada. I want the laser turret. Not the, that's not it. Not the gun, not the, which one's the potato can? Incendiary, disposable item, grenade, railgun, where's the, okay, here it is. It's a tier 5, projectile damage is 1 heart, accuracy is high though, energy use per shot, 10,000, that's fine. I want to make these. So, this and the obsidian will be easy. This will be easy once I can EMC it, but, can the laser turret be EMC-able? Yes, it can. Tier 5, okay, tier 5, base. Where is the tier 5 base? Is that this one? No, that's 2. Where's the tier 5? That's tier 4. I only see 4. Teleporter turret. What? Okay, here it is. Max capacity is, how much is that? 10 million? Jeez. Okay. I was wondering if this thing can do a barrel roll. I don't think so. I don't think it can. I already have Vibrant Capacitor Bank. I have a lot of obsidian. I have that EMC-able. And then IO buses. Oh yeah, those are easy. What is this? Okay, so it looks like an upgradable system. What? Richard. Richard. Why are you getting pricked to death? Was this him, or was that... What? Richard, why are you dumb? Oh, are they still growing hemp? Yeah, they are. Is it being put into here? Yeah, it is. Industrial hemp fiber. I didn't realize that was still going. Oh, jeez. And I'm guessing Richard is back here again. Cool dude. Joseph Kell. Why aren't you resurrecting him? Is that him? No, that's Poopster. Where the... Richard. Well, that's weird. Oh well. Way to go, Richard. You freaking killed yourself. Alright, well let's go ahead and get to work on these turrets. I guess we don't really need this, but we can keep it in our inventory for now. I need the sensor tier 1 first, so that's just wood surrounded by redstone. One wood surrounded by redstone. Easy. have laser turret? Yes, we do. Learn this into here. We have infinite laser turret. Alright, let's get some of these set up. I can hook up these to those. Let's go ahead and get stack of turret base tier 5 and turret laser. Alright, let's get some of these set up. I'll put one like right on the corner here. Like right there. And the laser turret on top. Oh wait, what? Yeah, there we go. Oh man, that looks cool. Alright. Target single. Attack mobs, true. Attack neutrals, no. Configure. Attack neutrals, no. There's no other players on here, other than Monday, I would think. Monday and like all the other days, I can add them to the list once they get here. Yeah. Got turrets now. Oh man, just had to stretch for a second. And then I can hook power up to it in a second. I think that'll transfer power. I can put another turret here. Put that on top. Put that there. Configure. Attack neutrals, no. And I think I can put one more here. And then that's as far as I'll go on that side. Oh, nope. Yeah, that's as far as I'll go over there. And then I can put one right here. 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 I'll just scatter them around a little bit. Keep dropping them around. Yeah, and that'll do. The wires won't be able to connect, like, directly, but it'll be fine. I mean, these are tier 5, so I would think they have a good enough range. I hope it doesn't matter which way I face them, because that would be annoying. Once these were just walls, now they are walls with sentient machines. They are walls with power coursing through their veins. Come on, please. Just to connect. Yep, that'll do. And then connect this to here. Connect this to here. What? Alright, fine. Whatever. Put that there. I don't need more coil. Nope. LV. Yeah, okay. That'll do. Put this here. Yeah. A little note to all the NPCs around here. Don't touch these. These will hurt you. Don't touch the power cables or whatever. Don't touch any of that. That'll hurt. Hook that up. Yeah, I'll have to hook that up to here. Nope, connection is obstructed. I'll put one here and one right here, and that'll do. Connecting all of these is a pain in the butt, but it's gonna work. There we go. And then we can run this power from the back of the thing. Run it around here to there. Oh, nope. Put these two together. And then connect this one to here. Hopefully that reaches. Yeah, it does. And then these should be getting power. Is it getting power? Yes, it is. Is this one getting power? No, it is not. Because this one has to charge up first, I think. But that's going to take a long, long time. Huh. Well, alternatively, I can just do this instead. Hold on. How many did I place down? What, like 10 or so? I can just do this. Yep, now that's getting power at an extreme rate. That's also getting power now. I mean, it is just a quick fix that I can hopefully do it differently later on, but it'll work for now. I am protected even further now. I need one more solar panel for that one way up here. Right there. Alrighty. Is that gonna get power now? No, it's not. Okay. I want these to match, so I'll just throw that in there. And then stone brick. There we go. I'll just put it behind here. No, I won't. Never mind. I'll do it like that. Now it's getting power. Alright, cool. How fast does that charge these ones? I mean, this one will get power indefinitely from the all of those other ones up there. I didn't go into the configuration of the rest of them. Configure attack neutrals. No. Escape E. Jeez. Configure attack neutrals. No. Configure attack neutrals. No. Easy. Configure attack neutrals. No. And I'll just do these for the rest of them. What is that freaking clicking sound? It always happens like right around here. Is there like a chicken in the wall or something? I don't know, I'll fix it off cam. Ugh. Attack neutrals, no. Attack neutrals, no. And then last one. Configure attack neutrals, no. Nice. So they're all powered. I have power to the main capacitor up here. How full is that at this point? I wonder. A tiny, tiny bit. You can see, just there's just a tiny, tiny bit of it. Man. Got a long way to go before this thing fills up. Just wait until I build the draconic capacitor or whatever. Man, that's gonna be that's gonna be hard. Oh jeez. Okay, so we did a lot this episode. We built all these freaking turrets. I showed off this, and we built the solar panels like all the way up to the biggest tier. I did. I showed you how the biodiesel stuff worked. Richard died. Freaking. I made my lightsaber. Heck yeah. Still very loud. I'll have to figure out how to make that quieter. But yeah, I'm glad I made that. I may go off cam with this, the Skullfire sword, to get more wither skulls, to make more wither skeletons, or no, wither bosses, to get more of these, so that we can fill up our hearts to get yellow hearts, because that's something that really is needed. I'm gonna need 10 more of these, I think, or no, not 10, 3 more of these. And then 9 more of these, so I'll just go ham off cam. ham off cam. I will go at it off cam and see if I can get my hearts up all the way. It'll be a while before I record again. Just because I'm already so freaking ahead of when these will come out. Yeah. I think it's been a good episode. We've done quite a bit of stuff in this episode. Yeah. Figuring out buttons and stuff. I'm really tired, if you can't tell. That's weird. I'm good. It does. That's really weird. Okay. I just won't sit this time. But thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, then that's pretty good. I'm glad I could make your Monday a little bit better. As I said, next episode we're gonna be training our dudes to fight. So be looking forward to that. And yeah, cool. Done.